going? You guys having a good time? Already? But there's so much more to go. This song's the name of the band.
We'll be right back.
It's a good night already. You can always tell after the first couple how it's gonna go. You guys kick ass. I love being able to play acoustic during the set because this is how I usually write all this music. Here's a bit of a slower one. It's called Resolve. I hope you enjoy.
Oh,
guys are familiar with our music, you still might not be familiar with this song, because only released in Japan, because they like to have a bonus track. And that song is called Talk and Walk, and we're going to play it for you tonight. Actually, right now. How are we doing so far, you guys? It must be my ears or something. How is it going so far tonight, you guys? You guys are great. I was right at the beginning of this. You guys are fucking great. This next song was my dad's favorite. really got to get into the song, but that was a cool finger, and I just did. We haven't done that before.
Right.
Wolfie and a Wolfie. Next song is called The Big Picture. How you guys doing? You guys are still as happy as you were at the beginning? Are you happier than you were than at the beginning? Okay, so it's going pretty well then, huh? Bring it back down for you guys. This is a song called Circles.
Tell me.
We're gonna pick it up for you guys now. This one isn't so slow.
Thank you. You guys. Okay. All right. You guys have the honor of being the first audience to do that for me, so thank you. I just wanted to say, how fucking awesome is my band? I'll introduce them in a bit, but I just had so much fun on that last song, I had to point them out. This next song is gonna be the one. When we do it, I play this a little bit, like I will right now. But we set it up beforehand because it's just kind of easier and you don't want to take up the time. But you know, I don't want to block you guys. So give a hand for Scott and Craig for setting this shit up. And it works. That's fucking awesome. And also, I want to settle one thing that I see a lot on social media is people always ask, Wolf, what's the deal with the rug? What is there any meaning to the rug? No. It's just a rug. Honestly, all we need it is just to mark up where the keyboard and my pedal board are, and it's just easier to do it like that. So there you have it. Tell Facebook. Next song's called Stone. gonna do that. I gotta come right back. So, as I mentioned earlier, we've been touring with Guns N' Roses, which, again, is ridiculous to be part of. But these ones are definitely where the fun is really at. We get to fucking play everything, and it's just a blast. We got a couple more songs for you. This next one, if you paid attention at all to our releases, this is the very first song we ever put out. So if you know the words, sing your fucking heart. Yeah.
Thank you so much, everyone. This is a very special night. Can't wait to come back.